everyone, you're here with Sarcastic Tech, and this time, this recording, spray thing, painting, is a documentation process of my senior thesis. So, it might be split up into two things, mostly because I started late. You know me, it's fine. But it's just gonna be me working on my senior thesis. It's a big project. It's gonna be four by four panels of bend board. So we're gonna start this strong. I think today is just gonna be the layout of where everything is gonna be. And I think tomorrow will be the majority of the work. Even though I know I'm probably gonna work on this for way longer than I should have, or should. But I hope you all enjoy, and let's get into it.
We'll be right back.
my senior thesis. I have critique this coming Thursday, and I'm a little nervous. It's fine though. Hopefully it'll go smooth, go good. They can give me some tips if I need to adjust anything, but I can't fix anything too much if they do say something, because spray paint will pucker if you do it too much, if you keep going over dry spray paint with thick coats. So here's to hoping. But I'm gonna go ahead and take photos of it, because I can't bring the whole thing in because I still have to connect it to the frame that I'm making. But once everything is said and done and put together in the gallery, I will take a video of it and update you. And why is there a car strolling through my backyard? All right, this is how it is. But here we go, here it is. I know you can't see it too well because of the glare and the wet paint, but this is my senior thesis.